Dr. Jones.
Ruslan, what a pleasant damn surprise.
Glad to know you're happy to see me.
I'm guessing you want this.
That's correct. But first, throw down that gun of yours.
Of course.
Just like the old days, Indy. Always taking things that you want. Remember that Polynesian belle? We both had our eyes on her, but in the end, I was the one who seduced her.
The only reason she shared your bed was because you threatened to kill her son, you bastard. You're about as likely to seduce a woman as a steaming pile of elephant dung.
If you will, Jones.
Jeez. All this trekking on foot through remote places in the world is really starting to take its toll on me. We'll be right back. try some of your boyfriends this time, Ruslan.
Hide the Marcus, Indy.
Cranian sack of...